ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, എല്ലാവർക്കും കാറ്റഡ് വേൾഡിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം. ഇതുവരെ എൻ്റെ ഈ ലോഗോ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യാത്തവർ ഇപ്പോൾ തന്നെ ചെയ്തേക്കൂട്ടോ. എങ്കിൽ മാത്രമേ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് പുതിയ കാര്യങ്ങൾ ഏറ്റവും എളുപ്പത്തിൽ ഏറ്റവും വേഗത്തിൽ അറിയാൻ കഴിയൂ. ടുഡേയ്സ് വീഡിയോയിൽ, ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോയിലെ ടോപ്പിക് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ്. നവംബർ 2016 നവംബറിൽ നടന്ന കാറ്റഡ് എക്സാമിൻ്റെ കാറ്റഗറി 1 പാർട്ട് 3 ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് സോൾവ്ഡ് പേപ്പർ പെഡഗോജി ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസും ഈ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിൽ ഇൻക്ലൂഡ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഓക്കെ, ലെറ്റ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട്. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് 1-2, 1-2, 1-2-8. റീഡ് ദ ഫോളോയിങ് പാസേജ് ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ദി ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ദാറ്റ് ഫോളോ. 1. Winter day in 1972, a Danish tanker truck loaded with phenol, a corrosive acidic compound, spun out of control and turned over. Its poisonous cargo spread into a stream, killing fish and jeopardizing the water supply of a nearby village. After cleaning up the spill, government officials hammered out new safety measures for the transport of dangerous substances. While other nations rely on special dump sites, Denmark, a small country which depends on groundwater for drinking, took steps to deal with the problems closer to its source. Each company in this northern European nation must disclose to the local municipality the types and quantities of waste it produces. The town issues a permit for on-site treatment or recycling, or the company delivers its hazardous waste, carefully separated and labeled, to one of 21 transfer stations. These facilities transport tons of waste annually by rail, truck or barge to a central treatment plant. Each Danish municipality also has its own chemicals collection station for household waste. Participation is voluntary, but making drop-offs convenient, Denmark reduces the temptation for homeowners to dump their cleaning agents, used motor oil and garden pesticides down the nearest drain. Today, Denmark has one of the most comprehensive hazardous waste management systems. Other nations are beginning to catch up with the Danish insight that efficiency is served on safety. Enhanced by dealing with problems closer to their source. First question, the expression hammered out here means. Options: A. Brought out. B. Hit hard at something. C. Argued and fought. D. Flattened or broke. Answer option A, brought about. Hammered out means brought about. Next question, the source of drinking water in Denmark is. Options A, rivers. B, streams. C, groundwater. D, recycled water. Answer C, groundwater. The source of drinking water in Denmark is groundwater. Next question, perhaps the greatest merit of the Danish waste management system is. Options A, transportation to central treatment plant. B, responsible role of local municipality. C, safety measures for the transport system. D, solving the problem at source itself. Answer option D, solving the problem at source itself. Next question, the Danish tanker carrier dash. Options A, acid. B, petrol. C, phenol. D, motor oil. Answer option C, phenol. The Danish tanker carrier phenol. Next question, unemployment is having a dash effect on our economy. Options A, kerosene. B, corroborative. C, corrosive. D, collaborative. Answer option C, corrosive. Unemployment is having a corrosive effect on our economy. Next question, emergency services claim they do not have the resources to handle a major disaster. Replace the underlined word. Options A. Turn over. B. Deal with. C. Catch up. D. Spurn out. Answer option B. Deal with. Next question. Other nations referred to in this passage dump their waste in dash. Options A. The local municipality. B. On-site areas. C. Special dump sites. D. A central treatment plant. Answer option C. Special dump sites. Next question. The weather when the accident took place was dash. Options A. Hot. B. Very hot. C. Cool. D. Cold. Answer option C. Cool. Sorry, option D. Answer option D. Cold. Next question. If a teacher while teaching a poem encourages learners to sing, draw and dance, she is making use of the principle of. Options A. Multiple intelligence. B. Verbal behavior. C. Proximal development. D. Creating this equilibrium. Answer option A. Multiple intelligence. Next question. Showing leadership skill in group work is related to. Options A. Interpersonal intelligence. B. Kinesthetic intelligence. C. Interpersonal intelligence. D. Linguistic intelligence. Answer option A. Interpersonal intelligence. Next question. Her action is not without justification. Change sentence into the affirmative without changing the meaning. Options A. Her action is without justification. Option B. Her action is justifiable. Option C. Her action won't be justified. D. Her action was without justification. Answer option B. Her action is justifiable. Next question. Which among these does not include a prefix? Options A. Unhappy. B. Misspell. C. Childhood. D. Monolith. Answer option C. Childhood. It's not include a prefix. Next question. Teaching explicit grammar rules is not a feature of a class that follows the dash. Options A. Structural approach. B. Communicative approach. C. Direct method. D. Grammar translation method. Answer option B. Communicative approach. Teaching explicit grammar rules is not a feature of a class that follows the communicative approach. Next question. The child was unwilling to part dash his toys. Options A. For. B. At. C. On. D. With. Answer option D. With. The child was unwilling to part with his toys. Next. The escaped prisoner is still dash. Options A. On duty. B. On call. C. At large. D. At leave. Answer option C. At large. The escaped prisoner is still at large. Next question. I used to walk a mile. The function expressed here is dash. Options A. Past ability. B. Past obligation. C. Past habit. D. Unreal past. I used to walk a mile. The function expressed here is answer C. Past habit. Next question. Rats are very clever. They cannot be caught in traps. Combine the sentences using enough dash to. Options A. Rats are clever enough not to be caught in traps. Option B. Rats are enough clever to not caught in traps. Option C. Rats are clever enough to be caught in traps. Option D. Rats are very clever enough not to be caught in traps. Answer option A. Rats are clever enough not to be caught in traps. Next question. Find out the incorrectly matched items. Options a larvae. Commander in chief. Boyfriends. Mouse, mice. Answer option B, commander in chief. Next question, the number of soldiers were killed in the war were not dash large. Find out the part of the sentence which is incorrect. Options, the number of soldiers, A, the number of soldiers, B, killed, C, in the war, D, were not large. Answer option D, were not large. Next question, the verb write has wrote and written as its past and past participle forms. Such verbs are called dash. Options, A, auxiliary verbs. Option B, modal verbs. C, regular verbs. D, irregular verbs. Answer option D, irregular verbs. The verb write has wrote and written as its past and past participle forms. Such verbs are called irregular verbs. The rich man distributed all his wealth before his death. The antonym of distributed. Options, A, allotted, B, disposed, C, divided, D, hoarded. Answer option D, hoarded. The antonym of distributed is hoarded. Next question, give the order. This sentence can also be expressed as dash. A, the order was given. B, let the order be given. C, the order will be given by someone. D, let the order was given. Answer option B, let the order be given. The sentence can also be expressed as give the order, let the order be given. Next question, some people still throw waste around the city. Options, A, don't they? B, isn't they? C, is it? D, did they? Answer option B, isn't there. Some people still throw waste around the city. Isn't there? Next question. Identify the simple sentence from the options given below. Options, A, smoking is injurious to health. Option B, Sita asked me where I lived. C, take whatever you want. D, I accept the principle that all men are equal. Answer option A, smoking is injurious to health. This was simple sentence from the options. Next question, I want dash glass of milk. Options, A, and B, the, C, A, D, some. Answer option C, A, I want a glass of milk. Next question. A learner always writes do instead of boy. He or she suffers from. Options, A, dyscalculia. B, dyslexia. C, dysgraphia. D, dyspraxia. Answer option C, dysgraphia. The learner always writes doy instead of boy. He or she suffers from dysgraphia. Next question. Pick out the sentence in which the going to form can be used without changing the meaning. Options, A, I sneezed. B, I sneeze often. C, I am sneezing. D, I will sneeze now. Answer option C, I will sneeze now. It was a sentence in which the going to form can be used without changing the meaning. Next question. I have something to show you, I said to her. This sentence is reported as. Options, A, I told her I had something to show you. B, I told I had something to show her. C, I told her I have something to show her. D. I told her I had something to show her. Answer options D. I told her I had something to show her. I have something to show you, I said to her. The sentence is reported as I told her I had something to show her. Next question. The symbols used for representing sounds in the English language are from the options A. Alphabet of English, B. Syllables of Indo-European, C. Morphemes of Germanic, D. International Phonetic Alphabet. Answer option D. International Phonetic Alphabet. The symbols used for representing sounds in the English language are from the International Phonetic Alphabet. The last and final question. Most of the dash various governments face are caused by internal problems. Options A. Crisis, B. Crisis, C. Crisis, D. Crisis. Answer option B. Crisis. Most of the crisis various governments face are caused by internal problems. ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായവർ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യാനും കമൻറ്റ് തരാനും സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യാനും മറക്കല്ലേ. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ കാറ്റേറ്റം തയ്യാറെടുക്കുന്നവർക്കും ഷെയർ ചെയ്യാനും മറക്കരുത്. ഇവിടെ കാണുന്ന രണ്ട് ലിങ്കുകളിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കാറ്റഗറി വണ്ണിലെയും കാറ്റഗറി വണ്ണിലെ ഓൾ സബ്ജക്റ്റിൻ്റെയും വീഡിയോസ് കിട്ടുന്നതാണ്. പിന്നെ രണ്ടാമത്തെ ലിങ്കിൽ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്താൽ ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ ചോദിച്ചിട്ടുള്ള പ്രീവിയസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിൻ്റെ ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ ചോദിച്ചിട്ടുള്ള വീഡിയോസും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കാണാൻ പറ്റുന്നതാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഇനി വീണ്ടും കാണുന്നതുവരെ ബൈ, താങ്ക് യു, സീ യു അഗെയിൻ.